in use, landing and departing runway 16 right and runway 16 left. All helicopters be advised, Santa helicopter route unavailable until further notice. Advise on initial contact, you have information uniform.
You're hearing the Van Nuys Airport weather information. I'm going to write it down.
Van Nuys Airport information uniform, 20510 the weather, wind 150 at 11, gusts 19, visibility 10, ceiling 15,000 broken, temperature 28, dew point 0, altimeter 29 at a 7. Runway 16 right, ILS Zulu approach in use, landing and departing runway 16 right and runway 16 left. All helicopters be advised, Santa helicopter route unavailable until further notice. Advise on initial contact, you have information uniform. Airport information uniform, 20510 through the weather, wind 150 at 11, gusts 19, visibility 10, ceiling 15,000,
one click to the right, to the left, two clicks to the left, one, two, there you go. Now, press this button twice, very good, press that button, big one, there you go. Now I'm going to contact the ground control, and I'm going to tell them who we are 882 Foxtrot, with where we are at ROTOR FX with what weather information uniform and what we want to do, taxi for takeoff. But let me set our altimeter 2997, so right about here. Okay, good. Van Nuys ground, Grumman 882 Foxtrot at ROTOR FX with information uniform, taxi for takeoff.
Grumman 882 Foxtrot, Van Nuys ground, runway 16 right, taxi via Alpha Charlie.
Runway 16 right, taxi via Alpha Charlie 882 Foxtrot. Now let the brakes go. And I'm going to steer it out of this place. Then I'm going to tell you how to steer it, or, you know, clear, you know, more space available so that we don't run into something. Now, do you see that black line on the ground?
Yes.
Okay. Put your feet up on the pedals. You're going to apply the brakes, you know, both sides equal. Not now, not now. Wait, very good though. Very good. Just before the black line to stop the aircraft nicely. Yeah, apply the brakes right now. Very good. Very good. You look right, you look left, nobody's coming. Now, put your right foot down on the ground. Press the top of the left gently, not all the way harshly. There you go, it's going
to
turn. See that? We're going
to
go under that yellow line like this. Now, let the left foot go, press the top of the right so that we go to the line. There you go. Now press top of the left until we are right on the line. In the airports, we want to follow this line right here, and you're going to press the top of left and top of right, but never at the same time. If it drifts one way, you want to press the opposite. There you go.
Change to west, proceeding off on Alpha, approved.
Van Nuys ground, good afternoon, 0139.
A little bit to the right.
Air 139 Charlie, Van Nuys ground, taxi via Bravo.
A little bit this way.
Echo, Alpha.
Pull this up to your chest, there's a bump here, we don't want to hit
Bravo,
the propeller.
Echo,
yeah, yeah, easy on the easy on the feet. Now you can push it in. It takes some time. Notice there's a car coming in, so that's why I'm looking. Two jets waiting, or three jets taking to waiting for takeoff. Oh, no, this way, yeah, top over the right, little. Not nothing hard.
Ground, student pilot, Skyhawk 222.
Now
Charlie,
we're gonna gently turn to the left, gently, little bit
active.
Left, top of the left.
Very good,
like that. A little bit more left. We're gonna go behind that way, that little airplane. Now press the top of the right so we can go straight a little bit, just there. Now let the right go. Now there's a yellow line right on the ground right here in front of us. You see that? Right here. We're going to get onto it, right this one. Press the top of the right. Right there. A little bit. There you go. Notice how it turns? Now top of the left a little so it gets on the line. And a little bit more left. Now top of the right to align with the... There you go. Right about here. We're going
to
stop now. Okay, now we're going to hold the airplane down. They're going
to
test our engines now.
Okay.
Now you're going to take this throttle, push it in gently until this needle is right at my fingernail. Hold on, let me give you some. There we go, right there, perfect. We check our engine instruments. Fuel pressure is good. Oil pressure is good. Oil temperature is cool. Our battery is charging. Our vacuum is green. Our exhaust gas temperature just correct, and our hour meter is working. Okay? Now, you're going to grab the green key, go one easy click to the left. Very good. One easy click to the right.
Ground 39 Charlie will hold.
Two easy clicks to the left.
I'll let it stand by for a few minutes.
Two easy clicks to the right. Engine cylinders have two spark plugs each, and they're on different systems. We put them on different systems to test them. Okay? Now turn this light on. Turn this light on. Turn this light on.
Ground.
Good.
See, please.
Now, pull this out all the way.
Robin Lacey, 510.
Pull this out gently all the way. Very good. Push this in all the way. Good. Now I'm going to check this one. It's set to take off. Now bring the flaps down and I'll tell you, oh hold on, look over your shoulder first, you see the surface I'm moving?
Yes.
Bring the flaps down to match it. Right about there, perfect. Very good. Alright, we're checking everything. Okay, oxygen. Turn this pump on and it should pressurize the line. It is pressurizing, you can shut it off, that's in case we need them. All the lights are on. Now let's see, this says one notch towards six, and this is not adjusted, so we're going to have to adjust that one a little. Oh, like that, there, that, you know, lower line is right there, and the runway direction is 16, with the arrow, that way. And look at the number of planes, we have like six planes lined up to take off. They're going to have to wait a little, looks like that's all. Anyway, parking brake is, we're set now. I'm going to test our full power to make sure we have enough power for the takeoff. Hold on, we're not taking off, we're just testing the engine power. Right, that was too little fuel. Right about there. Notice a jet landing. That's an Eclipse jet. Okay, good. Now if you press this button, I'm going to talk to the tower.
Van Nuys Tower, Grumman 882 Foxtrot, holding short of runway 16 right at Charlie for straight out departure to the hills to the Encino Reservoir and then back.
Foxtrot, Van Nuys Tower, stand by, it's going to be a few minutes.
Roger, standing by, 882 Foxtrot. He says, well, we're going to have to wait because there's this jet pilot here.
Report, Emily, exit the high speed, please, ground point 7, get 8.
You can take your foot off the pedals, you're going to use them when we land. Let me handle the takeoff because the runway steering is delicate with the brakes. Okay. It actually, you know.
JD 98, traffic himself in a parallel Cherokee.
To jet 890, negative traffic order.
Test your Foxtrot, follow Cherokee, 1 mile, follow, put the Cherokee inside.
Somebody landing there.
Got
put the microphone very close to your mouth.
Better?
Yeah, okay. A little closer, it would be a little better.
Yeah, I watched this.
Oh, you do? You live under the runway somewhere? It's near the runway?
Van Nuys Tower, right on, right on 4724 Kilo, Magic Mountain, 5500, uniform, landing, full stop.
That's 4724 Kilo, Van Nuys Tower, straight, 16 right, squawk, 0212.
0212, straight in, 4724 Kilo.
Exiting at the hotel, not
as due to... expedite, please, ground point 7.
Another one landing.
Expedite, not as due to...
Looks like a musket.
JD 90, traffic can tell for the parallel Cessna. Flat 0 off a kilo, the Hawker's off your right.
Flat
0 off a kilo, you step down, the Hawker's off your right. 16 right, clear the line, number 2.
LEO and number 2, 1 off a kilo.
JD 90, 16 right, clear the land.
Clear land, 16 right, exit JD 90.
There is another
Foxtrot, traffic intercepting a 2 mile final, Pilatus for the parallel.
Garmin site, 3 off, 8 3 off, Foxtrot.
Cherokee 7-0, whiskey, stay parking. Cherokee 7-0, whiskey, no delay, please, sir, right at golf, cross, 16 right, ground point 7, no delay into crossing.
Van Nuys Tower, good afternoon, Cessna 91377, Getty Center, landing with the information.
91377, Van Nuys Tower, 80 uniform, current make left traffic, 16 left.
With, thanks, you got uniform, left traffic, 16 left, 91377.
There is the jet.
Falcon 6 Mike Julie going after this Pilatus landing, standby.
Copy.
There is a Cessna coming in. There's another airplane behind.
Van Nuys Tower, senior pilot, Skyhawk 62, Charlie Victor, holding short of 16 right at Charlie, requesting for straight out departure.
Cessna 22, Charlie Victor, Van Nuys Tower, stand by.
Standing by to Charlie Victor.
Set jet 890, exit the letter, come back, please, ground 417, get 8. Set jet 890, thank you. Papa's fine.
Wow.
Steve holding a 16 right to left here.
Hey, Leo.
Lance. Got one there. There you go. Flatus old one.
Awesome.
So this is going to be the departure order, everyone. Falcons first, then the 1-2 Bravo, and 8-2 Foxtrot, and 2 Charlie Victor. That's going to be the order. Stand by.
Okay, we're on number 3. First Falcon jet going on.
That's 3 Alpha Foxtrot, sitting up on the follow sky lane. Over the interchange. Sky lane, 3 Alpha Foxtrot, sitting up on the follow sky lane, north of the interchange.
Extending downwind behind sky lane, 8-3 Alpha Foxtrot.
Upwind, 3 Alpha
Foxtrot. 3 Alpha Foxtrot, confirm you're flying straight out. You're flying upwind until you follow the sky lane.
Flying straight out, 8-3 Alpha Foxtrot.
Let's have a kilo ground, 0.7. Falcon 6 Mike Juliet, wind 170, 1016 right, intersection Delta, clear for takeoff.
Gonna come in.
Take off 16 right.
It's white south of this white jet. There's a blue white jet. That's the Falcon. 3 engine. You can see it. Yeah, vertical stabilizer. That's the one. Now he's going for us. Then another guy, then we're gonna go.
So, Sierra Fox, you're at the Skyline. Pass you off your left. Turn left crosswind.
We got a bit of turn left crosswind. Yeah.
Skyline 377, 16 left. Clear to land.
Clear to land 16 left. Thanks.
Very busy today on Sunday. You know, usually there's hardly anyone around.
Hawker, 2 Julie Bravo, took about 3 more minutes from SoCal.
Okay, 2 Julie Bravo.
That's right
there, 1 Delta Bravo, right cross, and departure crew, cross, returns fire, Falcon jet, wind 150 at 8.16 right, full length, clear for takeoff.
Delta Bravo, 16 right, clear for takeoff. After that is us, I think.
We're going, sir.
Van Nuys Tower would like to amend for a crosswind departure, 222 Charlie Victor.
222 Charlie Victor, roger, stand by.
Standing by, 2 Charlie Victor.
I'm going to record your takeoff.
Van Nuys Tower, after the left to go, we do have a Fox up mic, direct to Camarillo.
Falcon 6 Mike Juliet, connect SoCal to pod, just say foot.
Which is SoCal, so long, 26 Mike Juliet.
This is 8-2 Foxtrot, 82 Foxtrot, 16 right, clear for takeoff, straight out departure approved.
16 right, cleared for takeoff, straight out departure approved, 882 Foxtrot, that's a Grumman.
Grumman 82 Foxtrot, thank you.
Now we're going to go like this.
That's a 3 Alpha Foxtrot, following the sky lane, about to turn left base, wind 150, 10, 16 left, clear for the option.
You're going to take this throttle, and then I tell you, push it all the way in.
16 left, that's clear for the option, 83 Foxtrot.
Wait. Let me align with the runway like there. Now push it all the way.
Julie Bravo, next to go, stand by.
All the way, and the hands back on this. Okay, good. Right there. We're going to do this together.
Camera after this touch and go, ATL Foxtrot.
Now hold the nose down.
Right after touch and go, right cross and departure approved.
Hold the nose down. When that gauge reaches 65, we're going to take off. Hold the nose down.
Lancer, 1 to the Bravo, turn right crossing.
Cross and break them. Hold the nose down. Now pull it to your chest slowly, a little bit more. Beautiful, like that.
Oh my God!
Push the nose down, very good. We're gonna go up, you see that dimple in the hills right up ahead?
Yes.
We're gonna go right up that one.
Okay.
Grumman 82 Foxtrot, squawk 0216.
0216, 882 Foxtrot.
That's a 24 kilo, couple departures, fire to arrival, 16 right, clear to land.
16 right, clear to land, looking for departures, 4724 kilo.
Oh, it's really windy today, huh?
Go 182 Foxtrot, turn right towards the Encino Reservoir.
Turning right toward the Encino Reservoir, 882 Foxtrot.
That brown area is the Encino Reservoir. We're going to go straight up there. And they're going to climb all the way up to 2,500 plus feet.
Oh, Oscar 2 Julia Bravo, 15010, 16 right, quick takeoff.
Right, takeoff 2 Julia Bravo.
That is going to take off, like that. That's why you deflected us.
This airport is really busy. I didn't know it was this busy.
Yeah, today was just unbelievable. In the morning at 9:30 a.m. like, or near 10, they had like 7 planes lined up.
Wow.
Oh, there's a VIP visit tomorrow. There's no flying Monday afternoon. That's why they're trying to take off before Monday afternoon.
Is it like Obama or something coming in?
Probably.
Oh, let's do a Tango hold, 016 driver, main district.
Zephyr 377?
377, affirmative, hold, 016 driver, for main district.
Thanks, so hold chart 16 chart, remain with you for 377.
We got 377, cross 16 right, ground 417.
Thank you, sir, we'll cross 16 right and over to ground 377, appreciate your help today.
101 freeway coming up, Balboa Park right down here, you know what it is, right?
Yes.
Lake Balboa.
Golf course is massive too.
Yeah.
That's 2 Charlie Victor, right cross and departure approved, 150-1016 right,
hold the
clear takeoff.
Up, all the way up.
16 right, clear for takeoff, 2 Charlie Victor.
Hawker, 2 Julia Bravo, connect SoCal to Pat, just safe flight.
4 SoCal, 2 Julia Bravo.
Van Nuys Tower, Hawker 212 Romeo Golf, visual 16 right.
Yeah, hold the reach level by the horizon there.
Yeah.
101 freeway right on there.
212 Romeo Golf, straight in 16 right there, reduce speed, please.
Very good, you're flying
for
pretty nicely. 212
Romeo Golf, cleared straight in. 212 Romeo Golf.
Awesome. How long have you been the pilot?
Air 24 Kilo,
just passed 1,240 hours, I think.
16 left, clear to land. 4724 Kilo.
Outer 2 Romeo Golf, resume normal speed, running 16 right, clear to land.
Normal speed, clear to land, 16 right, 212 Romeo Golf.
Jake, there's a massive house down here, it looks beautiful.
Yeah.
There's a 3L Foxtrot.
Holy moly.
I'll continue straight out, I'll call your turn. There's a 2 Charlie Victor, do you see the Cessna heading to your left?
Negative, 2 Charlie Victor.
Heading straight out, 8L Foxtrot.
It says the 2 Charlie Victor, they're upwind on the parallel, they're about to 11 o'clock. And
so this is
the Encino Reservoir, we're going to turn a little
that way. 2 Charlie Victor, follow them, they're
low
yet upwind.
To go over the hill.
A little bit more towards you. Behind to your right, says they're following you, over the flood basin, right across the bridge.
There you go, we're about to clear the mountains, very
good.
You can see downtown LA, beautiful view.
Sanctuary City, that was high. 12 o'clock and 2 miles.
Number 216 right.
Jake, do you see downtown?
Cessna 3 Alpha Foxtrot. Turn right crosswind.
Turning right crosswind, 8 Alpha Foxtrot.
Tower City F 44.
Now you can bring the nose down so you can see. Santa Monica Beach. City of Santa Monica, 405 freeway. Sepulveda Pass there.
Oh, wow.
Very good.
Yeah, babe, we're almost at the beach.
Yeah, Malibu is that way.
I didn't even know this reservoir existed.
Yeah, it does.
Wow.
Now we're going to turn to the right, just gently though. Just tilt it and a little bit pull to your chest. There you go. In fact, you can push the nose a little forward now.
So the 24 Kilo Sea Parking.
There
you go. Southwest Aviation, request right here at golf hole short at 16 right.
That says the 24 Kilo Nudelay cross the 16 right at golf, kind of ground points in there, sir.
Very good. Now bring the reach to level, horizon and the sea is the level there.
Contact ground.
Just a parallel to that one. Very good. Push the nose down.
Off your left, then proceed on the
and hold the power back a little. Now what we're going to do is, we're
going to
do a left 360 degree turn so that you can see the whole panorama. You see the mountains in the sea? That's Santa Catalina Island.
Oh, wow. To your northwest southbound 2000 K to helicopter.
Okay, now we're going to go do a left 360. Tilt it like this, and watch the mountains. We don't want to run into those mountains.
Indicated northbound tip unknown.
Yeah, push the nose.
Looking traffic, 8L Foxtrot. that.
Like that.
Van Nuys Tower, 2-3-9.
Eric, you see the beach very nicely, right?
So, do you see the beach?
2-0-3-0-2, Van Nuys Tower, enter right base under 16 right, 12-0-2-2-7.
Right base 16 right, 0-2-2-7, 6-3-0.
Wind 14-0-7.
City of Santa Monica, Sanctuary City, downtown.
Desert 305, show previous traffic is coming in now at our right base.
Wow.
Awesome.
Roger that, 8-3-0 Foxtrot.
Wow.
Now we're going to go around like
that. For the 2-0 Victor, are you a right cross? And let's see, you turn downwind.
Right cross, 2-0 Victor.
2-0 Victor, roger. Stay south of Chatsworth Reservoir. There's traffic on right base over there.
Now, Burbank Airport is that yellow area right at the mountains.
Marker 2, Romeo Golf,
right
on,
right ahead. Notice airplane passing by?
Oh, wow.
Now, here's Burbank. I'm going to point to right off the nose, right in the distance there, yellow area there.
I see it.
Van Nuys Airport. Now, we're going to keep turning.
Marker, Venice, Germany, Victor, current altimeter 2998.
Tower, City Ops 44 is clearing 16 left, Charlie, east side, switching to ground, thank you.
Pretty nicely right there. Very good. That's Warner Center, the black buildings.
Uh-oh.
Go this way there, for.
And the function, did you want to talk to SoCal? Says the 3 Alpha Foxtrot, did you want to talk to SoCal?
Forward a little. There you go.
Yes, please, 8 Alpha Foxtrot.
Says the 3 Alpha Foxtrot, contact SoCal, 134.2, good day.
134.2, 8 Alpha Foxtrot.
Nice tower, Grumman 882 Foxtrot, returning to the airport.
Grumman 82 Foxtrot, right traffic, 16 right.
Right traffic, 16 right, 882 Foxtrot.
All the way to the airport, you're gonna see the tower, and hold the nose down so that we can descend, but not too far down, just like that. Little less tilt. Very good steering though. Little this way.
Oh
now.
My God!
There you go. Notice the turbulence when I come in. That's why. You want the wings level. You see the tower, right at the airport toward us. That looks like a salt shaker.
Yes.
We're gonna go straight to the tower and hold the nose down so that we descend. They're gonna go to 1,000 feet, 2,000
wind 1509,
which is 1,200 feet above the ground level. Encino Reservoir, Ventura Boulevard, 101 freeway, Chatsworth Reservoir, that dry area right there, right at the tail of the mountains.
Oh wow.
Used to have, water in it, but doesn't anymore. Balboa Park, of course, you live right next to it, almost literally.
There's a 3L Foxtrot, additional traffic 12 o'clock and 4 miles eastbound 5,500 K Cherokee for exchange approved today. There's a 3L Foxtrot for exchange approved.
Heard that. Or they changed the frequency. Or the
392 over the college turn downwind, follow a Challenger on a 7 mile final advisement in sight.
Solid.
For the college, we'll turn downwind and look for a Challenger. 2-0-3-9-2.
Grumman 82 Foxtrot, follow Cherokee at your 11 o'clock and 3 miles, right base, 1,800 indicated. They'll turn downwind here in a mile.
Roger, follow Cherokee, looking for traffic 882 Foxtrot.
They took a 3-4 Zulu, ground point 7.
Ground point 7, 3-4 Zulu.
When I started on a known Challenger 80, Delta X-ray on the ILS Zulu for only 16 right.
Challenger 80, Delta X-ray, Van Nuys Tower, 16 right, clear to land. Traffic in the west downwind, 2 aircraft follow you.
Zero, clear to land, 16 right.
What?
There is 11 o'clock Cherokee, but I don't see the Cherokee yet.
Cherokee, another
plane. Tower 830, Lima holding short, 16 left, looking for right crosswind departure.
Cherokee 8308, Lima, Van Nuys Tower, 16 left, clear for takeoff, right cross approved.
16 left, clear for takeoff, right crosswind, 0.
Van Nuys Tower 882 Foxtrot, negative on the Cherokee traffic.
Turn now, disregard.
Disregard for 20392.
392, Chapter Fall is now on a 5 mile final over at San Fernando Reservoir.
Roger, looking for traffic 882 Foxtrot.
And 82 Foxtrot, the last transmission for Cherokee 392. Continue downwind, you'll see the traffic falling.
Roger, continuing downwind, looking for the traffic 882 Foxtrot.
And 392 is a Cessna 172.
A Cessna 392, copy.
Van Nuys Tower,
frequency change to SoCal request, to Charlie Victor.
To Charlie Victor, frequency change approved, good day.
Good day, to Charlie Victor.
And 392 has a traffic inside.
And 392, number 2, running 16 right.
392, number 2, 16 right.
We're number 3 then, and I don't see any Cherokee. Do you see anything coming down? Oh, there it is.
Van Nuys Tower, Skycatcher 6050 Alpha, holding short 16 left Delta, request close traffic.
And 6050 Alpha, Van Nuys Tower, 16 left at Delta, clear for takeoff, left push traffic group.
Clear for takeoff, 16 left, 50 Alpha.
And Cessna 392, turn base we have it, running 16 right, clear to land, caution for turbulence.
Base 16 right.
Ground 82 Foxtrot, traffic's now on a right base over the 118, advise one inside.
We have the 118 freeway traffic in sight, 882 Foxtrot.
And Ground 82 Foxtrot, that is a Cessna you're looking at, right?
Looking for traffic once again. Negative on the Cessna, we have the larger plane inside, 882 Foxtrot. 882
Foxtrot, roger. There's a Cessna about a mile in trail of them, you're following that traffic, advise we see him.
Roger. Looking for traffic, 882 Foxtrot.
See a Cessna anywhere?
And wind 160 at Niner.
I don't see anybody.
There's one right there, but it's that not
I don't
know. Van Nuys Tower, Cessna 182 Sierra, holding short on 16 left, requesting right crosswind departure and a little delay on takeoff.
Cessna 182 Sierra, Van Nuys Tower, delay approved, and 16 left, clear for takeoff, right cross approved.
Takeoff approved, 182 Sierra.
Tower, City Ops 18, holding short 16 right, Romeo for northbound inspection.
18, Van Nuys Tower, standby.
Holding short 16 right, Romeo, Ops 18.
Van Nuys Tower, 882 Foxtrot, reaching 118 freeway. We have one traffic inside, but going straight, down.
Turn base number 3.
Turning base number 3, 882 Foxtrot.
Van Nuys Tower, left 241 Delta Bravo with Victor, Santa's out of pass, inbound.
241 Delta Bravo, Van Nuys Tower, 12-0254, standby.
12-0254.
Zero Delta X-ray, ground point 7.
Ground point 7, 0 Delta, good day.
Van Nuys Tower, Cessna 950, Romeo Charlie's with you, inbound for landing, we've got uniform.
Skyline 950, Romeo Charlie, Van Nuys Tower, roger, straight in, 216 right.
Straight in, on 16 right, 950, Romeo Charlie.
Run 882 Foxtrot, start your right turn to final, change to 216 left, 216 left, clear to land.
Changing to runway 16 left and started the turn to final. Runway 16 left, clear to land, 882 Foxtrot.
We're 1 Delta Bravo, right base, 216 right, and stay type aircraft. Or 241 Delta Bravo, and I stare, stay type aircraft.
Westfield Legacy.
We're going to land on this small runway to the east.
Okay.
Van Nuys Tower 830 Lima, frequency change, please.
830 Lima, frequency change approved.
Give me some flaps down and I'll tell you when to stop. Down. More, right about there. Notice it's pushing us up nicely.
Yeah.
It's turbulent today. And so hold it loosely so that I can steer.
1 Delta Bravo, start reducing speed. You're number 3 to follow a Skyline on a 3-mile final, just crossed 118 freeway, about 2 miles out of you.
Delta Bravo reducing. Five-zero Alpha downwind.
Air 50 Alpha, extend downwind following a Grumman on a 2-mile final.
Extending downwind, 50 Alpha, looking for traffic.
Give me some more.
302, turn right at golf and then kind of ground point 7.
Down.
Right at golf, ground point 7. Thank you.
More. Little bit
18, Skyline on 2.5 miles.
Right about
final.
There.
Proceed northbound on Renault 6 right. All advised. Clearing.
Okay. Northbound on the 16 right from Romeo City, opposite 18.
There's Romeo and Charlie. If you can, continue inbound. Correction, do continue inbound. Traffic on the runway is a vehicle doing a runway inspection. I'll probably be pulling them off midfield for you.
Okay, we'll slow it down a little bit for you. Zero Romeo Charlie, and are we clear to land yet?
Go 1 Delta Bravo, go ahead and turn final. Follow the Skyline on a mile and a half final. King Air 3 North, you to follow you.
Delta Bravo, turn final.
Tag 7, eyes here.
Now give me all the flaps down.
Pfizer off your traffic's half mile final and 16 left cleared touch and go.
There you go.
There you go.
Clear touch and go, 16 left, 50
oh,
right.
Oh. Yeah, good. No
very nice, Tower Rock, 513 Bravo,
you're
Echo's ready for departure, 16 right.
You're going to point to the numbers.
513 Bravo,
sure
Echo, very nice, Tower, hold short, 16 right.
And we get
hold
there.
Short, 16 right, 3 Bravo Echo. Very nice, Tower, Pegjet 7, visual, 16 right.
Pegjet 7, nice, Tower. Continue inbound, number 3, following traffic 2 miles ahead.
Continuing, look at traffic, Pegjet 7.
Ops 18, thank you for the expeditious inspection. Ground point 7 is your exit.
Ops 18, copy.
Okay, Skyline, Zeromi Charlie, traffic's clearing north end, Renault 6 right for land.
Okay, we got them inside. Today, clear to land 16 right, 950 Zeromi Charlie.
We got the Bravo traffic behind you to your left, turning final for the parallel success, Renault 6 right for land.
Up. There you go.
Number 1 Delta Bravo, Renault 6 right for land, your traffic, short final.
Bob, thank you.
Pull the flaps up. Flaps up. Don't have to pull it that far.
Yeah. Turn 882 Foxtrot, hold short of runway 16 right, remain this frequency.
Roger, hold short of runway 16 right, remain at this frequency, 882 Foxtrot.
Are towards us. So we're going to
this is Romeo Charlie Town right and golf and contact ground.
Okay, off the golf contact ground, 950 Romeo Charlie.
Traffic is a short final about to touch down. If you need to turn to the right, it's approved. Thanks, sir.
Is that just taking off?
Somebody's coming way down. Notice that? How fast he's coming down? There you go. And you never want to jump in. He's going to pass. It's a small airplane, but he's going to pass right in front of us. I don't think he's going to stop at golf. Yeah, it's pretty fast. And a jet after that. Oh,
went up Property Park.
The one that took off before us?
Yeah, just before us.
Take it back, 16 right.
Air 1 Delta Bravo, roger. Exit here, cross the hold line and hold. There is southbound traffic, kind of ground 12 and point 7.
Roger, we'll hold here.
Peg 7 is clear to land, Renault 16 right.
Clear to land, 16 right, Peg 7.
Now, that jet thing coming in. And somebody's landing behind us, that's why I didn't want our tail sticking into the runway there.
Yeah.
See here. Oh, this one is a, looks like a, is it a jet or
yeah,
a twin engine?
Like a
it's a twin engine.
Oh,
it's
okay.
A twin engine. There we go. See, you can see the engine box. There we go. He hasn't touched down yet. There he's touched down. And the guy just touched down behind.
Runway 2 Foxtrot, turn right on 216 right and taxi down the runway, turn left at Foxtrot and contact ground.
Roger, turning right to taxi up the runway 16 right, turn left at Foxtrot, contact ground 121.7, 882 Foxtrot.
Take it 7, turn left on the high speed and contact ground.
Taxi back. This is a taxi back on the runway. coming in. All this black area is jet rubber.
Wow.
Every time they touch down, they leave, you know, rubber in, and some of them are like
three
nearly
Bravo
an inch thick rubber on it.
Full length, runway 16 right. Clear for takeoff.
16 right, clear for takeoff, 3 Bravo.
Coming in, so you better get out of the runway there. Okay. There you go.
Well, that's a cool looking plane.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah. Okay, we're clear. Now, if you can push this button, I can contact the ground.
November 1, Delta Bravo. When that tug off right past you, you can proceed northbound to Parkland as well.
Roger that. We'll see you.
And eyes ground. November 882 Foxtrot. Clear over runway 16 right at Foxtrot. Taxi to rotor effects, please.
Grumman 882 Foxtrot, Van Nuys ground. Give way to the Cessna to your left. Taxi rotor effects via Alpha.
So let the Cessna pass. Taxi to rotor effects via Alpha. 882 Foxtrot.
Got taken off. Cessna. Okay, now I can follow that one. Now you're going to steer. And remember, you're going to press top of the top, press the top of the right.
And there we go.
There you go. A little bit more. There you go.
Now,
top of the left one.
And one to above the roger.
Yeah. Little bit every time. There you go.
And Van Nuys ground, Castle Cook Tug.
Castle Cook Tug, Van Nuys ground. And Castle Cook Tug, proceed north on Alpha.
Castle Cook, proceed on Alpha, Castle Cook Tug.
Now press the top of
Cheyenne
the left
two
pedal
Bob,
to follow
to go
the
top line
there. Very good. Little less left. There you go. Little
Cheyenne
top
two
of the right
one.
Top of the right one. You let one go. There you go. Now top of the left one again to follow the line. Very good. You're getting the hang of it. A little bit more. A little bit harder on the. There you go. Now top of the right so that it stays on the line and doesn't go into the far divide. Notice top of the right that way. There you go. Top of the right. Very good. You have to let one of them go when you're steering, otherwise, you know, the airplane stops. You see the helicopter coming in?
Yeah.
Those are the fire department search and rescue ones. Number 4 or 5, and that's number 6, I think, coming in. And that's the Ericsson helicrane there. They're doing something. That's a heli tanker. Yeah, that's number 2, not 6. They have 6 of them.
The one I flew into, it looked like the number 4 one.
Number 4 one, huh? How about that? Now you're going to press top of the right pedal just gently. We're going to turn in between those two sunshades and pull this to your chest because there's a bump. And that was the helicopter they were taking the tour. Little, yeah,
right.
There we go. Very good. This way so we don't hit the airplanes that way. Very good. We're gonna look that way to make sure nobody's coming in. Sometimes even you see kids crossing. Oh, well, this morning a whole bunch of kids were crossing.
Oh, wow.
Right where that blue trash can was. Yeah. Pull the steer chest because there's another bump here. I'm gonna come right up to there. Forward, a little bit more. A little bit more, a little bit more that way. A little bit more that way. Now we're gonna stop, pull the right. Okay, now first thing we do, is press this button. Press and hold this button until it shuts off. Shut this radio off. Shut this radio off. Good. Take these off.